I'm doing a post-fight review on Gennady Golovkin versus Daniel Jacobs. I'm just after watching the fight there now. I found a site online with the fight. And personally, I didn't find it a very exciting fight. Although, I was very impressed with what I saw by Daniel Jacobs. He showed a lot of skills in there. And he showed vulnerabilities in Golovkin. And stylistically, Billy Joe Saunders can look at that and it can give him confidence in himself if he fights Gennady Golovkin. But as far as Jacobs looked very confident, and Golovkin maybe respected his power a little too much, didn't pop out his jab as much as he should have. And personally, I thought Jacobs won the fight. However, Golovkin got the decision. What can you do? But Golovkin's a HBO favourite, and they score the rounds not based on overall boxing, but aggression. That seems to be the way they score the fight. But I think that Daniel Jacobs won it. I think now that Saunders has seen more flaws in Golovkin's armour, he will have more confidence in himself, and he will understand that Golovkin, once he is getting tested, we can see what happens. So it wasn't a very entertaining fight. Jacobs was using angles quite effectively. He was not allowing Golovkin to cut off the ring, but Golovkin wasn't really diving in there because he didn't want to obviously eat up a lot of shots and a lot of leather from Jacobs, because he respected Jacobs' power. And in the Kell Brook fight, he did not respect Kell Brook's power, so that is why he saw a more cautious Golovkin. So, in my opinion, I think Jacobs outboxed Golovkin. But Golovkin definitely won some rounds for sure. So, thanks for watching the video and subscribe to my channel.